as if it wasn't delicious enough, leave it to Arby's to roll out some new items on their menu. Welcome, Donna Manwaring. Good to have you.
Thanks for having us back, Natalie.
Okay, so we just saw a little bit of fish that David cooked, but you always have an awesome fish sandwich that's on the menu there, especially this time of year.
We do, and right now for Lent, we have the 2-for-5 fish sandwich, and you can have an option of getting it on the sesame seed bun, or we have the pita flatbread this year. So that's something
new. Man, you're giving me options. What am I gonna do?
Fish taco, whatever you wanna call it.
Ooh,
so something like that.
Okay.
And then just in time for St. Patrick's Day, we have your favorite that you loved last time.
I took that down like a champ the last time I think you were on for St. Patty's Day. They're good.
Oh, they're delicious. And with that crushed Andy's Mint on the top.
The shakes in general at Arby's, I always find I love them. Just the good stuff, always good. Okay, so this though, what we have over here is the Italian sandwich. This is new.
It is. If you're looking for something loaded, we have our new loaded Italian sandwich, which is actually gonna be a permanent menu item. Last time we had it, we had such a huge response that we brought it and we're putting it on the core menu.
That looks really good, and that would probably be my first choice now that I'm seeing it. When I would pull up to the window, that's probably what I would go for. And the fries, you've changed up your curly fries a bit.
Well, you can still get them the original way with just a regular curly fry, or we can load them up with you. We can do the bacon, cheese, top it with some Parmesan ranch.
As if those fries weren't good enough to begin with. Now you've outdone yourselves.
Oh, they're fantastic.
So how do those come then? When does it come in a little to-go container?
In a little
type
bowl.
Of thing? Okay.
So you'll have an opportunity to either eat it with a fork,
or
you can eat it with your fingers and lick them as you go, whatever you want to do. But they're
fantastic.
And
last but not least,
our New York style corned beef Reuben, just in time for St. Patrick's Day again, is when we're featuring it. It's also on our menu, but you can get it any time. But this is the time to feature it.
I'm telling you, Arby's is one of my favorite. When you need something that you feel is quick and yet healthy, this is where you gotta go. You know, I mean, I think they take a lot of pride in the types of food that they put out there for us.
We do. Arby's tries to consider itself like different from fast food and different from fast casual. We kind of consider fast crafted, like our own little niche. So we have the convenience of a drive-through, but you can get quality food through there, kind of like a fast casual. So we like to say we're fast crafted.
It's good stuff. Donna, thank you so much, as always, for being here.
Oh, thank you for having me.
This is a sweet treat. I have more sweet treats that I think are coming my way right now.
Yes, right now.
With one of the sweetest guys around, you know, of course.
I don't know if they'll smell good.
They're delicious. You should try one. Mm-hmm. It's salt and, I'm saying, salt and honey. Salt and Honey Baking Company. They have those three ladies that were on the show today. Absolutely wonderful. Look, these really go well together, don't they?
Oh, yeah.
Pair one of those up.
I was peeking. I was looking at it.
Yeah, this is just the edible form of the drink. So what'd you think?
Excellent.
You know what I think?
What's that?
I think after this, we need, I don't know if you heard this before, but I think after all the food, we're going to need one of Jimmy's $300 toothbrush.
I did hear that with the app.
Yes. Stick it on.
To get it all out of there, right?
Oh, we got to ring the bell at Arby's, right?
Yeah.
That is right.